I lost to Dairon and keep this hand. It's a free lander, which is not bad, but I got a bunch of powerful spells. Oh dear. If he's gonna play the Scar turn one, I'm gonna be in a lot of trouble. Alright, there goes Boris Charm. All depends, if he's playing a creature deck, then he might get rid of Searing Blaze first. But I think Boris Charm's the best take here. So what's next? Double Inquisition is a pretty nice start for him. I'm not entirely sure why he went for the why he went for the what's it called it? Searing Blaze take. It doesn't make much sense. Do I just go for Skullcrack this turn? I don't really think so. Can't say I'm overly fond of taking two life for my own card there. Alrighty. So, as far as I can tell, he's playing white, black, green. He's playing Azban. Azban Rock, maybe? I don't know. Searing Blaze is actually decent against Azban because of all his special possessions and stuff. But I don't really like it overall. I think Global Commands here. And just two paths. Maybe go with all the paths actually. Nah, I mean the only targets for path are the special position, are the Tarmogoyfs really, and the shadows if he's playing that. I think two paths is fine. Here we go. I could go Ensnaring Bridge because his only answer is Bridge. Oh wait, he has Decay. Never mind. Bridge is useless in this matchup. Zero landers. That's an automatic. Mulligan? Alright, I can keep this. Not great, not bad. No, I can't keep the Taka. Don't have the green sauce. To say the fact that he bolted himself to the first game helped a lot. He's not gonna make the same mistake this time around though. Really? You're gonna block there? I mean, I don't mind, but it seems like a really strange play. Maybe it's another one or something. There's his black sauce. I wouldn't mind if you passed me. Seems like it doesn't have path. Oh yeah, that works. And GG. Now, to be fair, he had a pretty poor hand though. No discards whatsoever.